On October 26, Hồng Loan, the daughter of the late renowned artist Vũ Linh, held a press conference with her legal representative Nguyễn Trọng Ân and Nguyễn Tiết Mộc to address recent controversy surrounding her personal life. She refuted allegations that had surfaced on social media, including claim of neglecting her ailing father and mistreating him. Hồng Loan, emotionally overwhelmed, tearfully expressed her dedication as a daughter, stating that she silently cared for her father and didn't feel the need to publicly justify her action. She highlighted the support she received from Vũ Linh, Bình Tinh, and other close relatives, which have stabilized her life. Hồng Loan has been primarily selling food online to support her family, and she emphasized that her work has been smooth thanks to the kindness of her fans. She clarified her recent participation in a music video was solely to support fellow artists and confirmed she had no plan to enter the entertainment industry. Regarding her relationship with Hồng Phượng, Vũ Linh niece, amid ongoing dispute, Hồng Loan expressed her sadness and the difficulty of finding common ground. She expressed her desire for the dispute to settle soon so that she can focus on her family life and ensure her father, Vũ Linh, can find peace. Hồng Loan revealed that she has faced significant pressure and stress in recent time. Mời bạn xem video chi tiết trong phần bình luận.